Thank the gods. You're here. But why?
I had a dream, Lagertha. And in my dream, your village was attacked. So I wanted to be with you. You and Torvi's children. I was afraid that something had happened.
Harley is dead. It was my fault. I did not protect him. I feared. He is buried not far from a village, which he tried to protect, with all the others who also died in the raid.
So it's true.
Your dream? Yes. We were attacked by bandits. The same bandits that Bjorn granted in the last.
But perhaps Bjorn made a mistake. He should never have
talked about mistakes. We all make mistakes. Sometimes for bad reasons, and sometimes for good ones. In any case, it is not important in the book. What's important is that I am certain, since they did not manage to steal our grain, that they will attack again soon.
It is a good thing that we are here. We have to make plans.
Even with your shield maidens, I'm not sure we can resist Whitehair and his bandits. Not a second time.
Those are not words I ever expected to hear from Lagertha, the famous shield maiden.
Perhaps that Lagertha is already dead. I buried her myself. Then I had to dig her up again. But she is not the same. She can never be the same.